And new at 5, families across the valley were paired up with a professional cowboy today. Golden Circle of Champions and other rodeo organizations show support to parents and children who have spent their holidays in the hospitals. 13 Action News reporter Cynthia Maldonado shows you how the Cowboys made these kids feel pretty special.
About a dozen local families are hanging out with rodeo champions. Cowboys here are making it all about kids, kids and teens who are fighting life-threatening cancer.
The odds of beating leukemia were non-existent for Jonathan Rubio. Last year, he missed out on Christmas.
It's a blessing to see Jonathan where he's at today. Because last year when he got November the 30th, when he got diagnosed, there was no chance of my son surviving.
But now he's in remission. You see, all these cowboys know the true champions are kids like Jonathan. That's why, before competing at the National Finals Rodeo, they're making it about them.
Let these kids go to the NFR and see, you know, the whole experience and make them the true champion that they are and put a smile on their face when they're battling such a hard time.
Local Las Vegas families and their children were paired up with a cowboy. Each rodeo champion showed them why rodeo is a special sport.
Just show them a good time and show them the cowboy way and put a smile on their face.
Jonathan's family says they're grateful as they're making up for lost time.
He wasn't in good shape last year at this time, so it is good to see him standing and having fun over there.
So to see Jonathan where he's at today, it's a miracle.
Reporting Cynthia Maldonado, 13 Action News.
The families and kids will be treated like champions at the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo. They'll get to watch and cheer on the cowboy they were paired up with. Great story there.